Good evening and welcome. My name is James Lee and I'm a member of the Board of Directors of the Book Club of California. Thank you all very much for attending this evening. It's my pleasure to welcome Professor Liu Jingren to the Book Club of California. His visit is in conjunction with our ongoing exhibition, Liu Jingren, the Master of Chinese Book Design, which showcases some of Professor Liu's finest and most inventive works. A contemporary artist and master of the ancient traditions of Chinese book design, Professor Liu has been crafting books for nearly four decades. He's renowned not only for his prolific creative work and cutting-edge design, but also for his dedication to fostering an appreciation of the book as an art form. His Jingren Art Design Studio in Beijing focuses on book design, editing, and translating design-related publications. Currently, he teaches book design at the Academy of Arts and Design at Tsinghua University in Beijing. Please join me in welcoming Liu Jingren, and translating tonight will be Yi Shu Wang. And without further ado, Professor.
Now, I'm very glad I can be here to be all of you to make the communication happen. This is my first time I came to America.
I 今天在这个会场上看到很多的艺术家在做书，感到特别兴奋。So
I'm very glad to see there are so many people with the enthusiasm with the books, and also I can see so many great artists doing books. I'm very glad.
因为在中国现在的多媒体发展得很快，每个人手上都有一台手机，一般书很少看。
So nowadays in China, because the development of the digital supplies like the smartphone, right? Everybody are reading by their smartphone. Not too many people reading books anymore.
So, 一般来说，你是做什么工作的？你是做书籍设计的？一般都是老头老太太。
So the most of the time people ask me, what's your job? I say, oh, I'm a book designer. Most of the book designers are like senior citizens.
我教学的许多同学、学生，往往是做书很少，都是到 IT 去做这些工作。
So the most the student I taught at school, most of them now still keep doing works, but they went to the technology company to make design works.
所以在我们在做这个行业的时候，我们的收入是非常低的，所以也是比较不容易在这个行业生存下去。
So the salary for my career actually is very low, relatively low. So it's kind of hard to survive or make a living by book design.
那么也就是因为喜欢书，才能够去把自己全身心投入进去来做书。Just
because loving doing books, so that's how I can devote all my effort to this career.
我自己体会是做书是一个很幸福的事情。
So for me, I feel like I can make books. It's very happy. It's my it's a happiness.
因为我又得到了很多很多的老师。
In this case, I met a lot of teachers.
这些老师有古人。
So these teachers, some of them are from the old time. They are the ancient times. They are the tradition.
还有许多历史的故事。
And also, the teachers could be the story from history. And also, many contemporary writers. Also, the artists.
所以每一本书，当我在读这文本以后，其实我都是上了一次学校。
So every time I make a book, I'm reading the content of the book. I feel like I learned a lot.
所以在做完一本书以后，它能够保存下来，比一般的做一个包装。
So for me, I feel like every time I finish the book and the book can be reserved and be read, it's more important than just to make it.
我是1947年出生, 那么今年正好是我是70岁。
I was born in 1947, so in this year, I'm just 70 years old.
在我正式上大学的时候, 中国发生了文化大革命。
So at the age I'm going to college, in China, we had the Cultural Revolution.
我从小是学习绘画。
So I started to paint since I'm very young.
我从小就希望能够成为艺术家，成为画家。
So my dream when I was a kid is I want to be an artist, I want to be a painter.
但是命运没让我 当画家, 而是到了农村去劳动了10年。
So my destiny not allowed me to become an artist or painter. Instead of that, I went to the countryside to work over there for over 10 years.
10年是自己一个非常深刻的一个经历, 是一个痛苦的一个回忆。
So the decades, it's a very profound experience for me, and it's a very painful memory.
但是事物也是一个两个方面, 从另一方面讲, 对, 在10年的劳动和10年农村, 对我是一个很好的一个锻炼。
So, but there is a two side of everything. So the 10 years work at the countryside, also it's a very good experience. It's a good lesson to me.
在那年代是没有书可读的。
At that time, we don't have any book to read.
能读的书也就是毛泽东的书了。
The book we can find is the books from Chairman Mao.
所以那年代我们到处去找书看。
So at that time, we are searching, we are looking for books everywhere.
甚至于偷书。
Even steal it.
我们还会抄好的书抄下来传递着看。
So we also gonna handwriting the very good books. We just do the handwriting, a copy, and pass one to another person.
所以当我们拿了一本书，上面白纸黑字印在上的时候，我们是怀着一个很尊敬的、很敬畏的心对待书的。
So when we hand a book which have a black character printed on the white paper, we are very respect to this kind of piece of book.
文化大革命的结束。 也就是10年过后, 中国终于改革开放了。
So after the termination of the Cultural Revolution, and after 10 years actually, China finally opened the door to the world.
那么在那个时候，因为我是学绘画的, 所以到出版社工作, 是专门画文学插图。
So at that time, because my major is painting, so I went to the published house to do the literature illustration.
因为我本身喜欢文学，所以是和很多的作家进行了这种交往。
Because I just loving books, so that's why I just during that period I communicate. I just have built up a friendship with a lot of writers.
他们对事态、对人物的分析，对我来说是非常深刻的。
So their thoughts, their thinking about the situation and the character of a person influenced me a lot.
所以做书是一种交流，做书是对话，做书是对文本、对人的一种了解。
So making books is a communication, it's a dialogue, it's a understanding of content and also humanity.
所以我40年呢，大概做了有1500多种书。
So during the 40 years, my career, and I designed about 1500 kind of books.
但是大多的书都是普通的出版物。
But most of the books, it's just common published books.
但只要有好的文本，那我会投入全身心的去设计它。
But if I made a very good content, very good story, I will devote my heart and soul to just design and make it better.
因为要做书的时候遇到很多的问题，比如说，成本的问题，比如说观念的问题，比如说审美的问题，都会产生冲突。
So when I'm designing the book, there is a lot of issue comes out. For instance, the cost and the concept and also the aesthetic are gonna have a conflict.
所以在这样经过设计的过程当中，其实 真正好的作品，我觉得十分之一都没有。
So during this progress, so in this period, so in this process, like the very good works of mine is not even 1 of 10.
所以展览的书都是我认为比较好的，剩下都是垃圾。所以不要把我当成都是很优秀的设计师，不是的，好作品一点点。
Okay, so all the works displayed over here actually is my good works. So don't think I'm a great artist. I'm just a common designer.
那像今天上午在演讲当中，我是对中国的传统我特别的关注。
So in this morning, I gave a speech to the Codex. So I show my respect to the tradition of the Chinese culture.
在我们那年代，在年轻的时候，我们往往把国外的东西看得非常的重。
So when I was young, so at that time, we always put a lot of emphasis on those culture comes from overseas.
因为过去中国的年代的窗是关着的。
Because at that time, the window to the world is closed.
当他把窗打开以后，世界是那么的新奇，所以我们都很向往外国的东西。
But when the windows opened, everything out of the window is so fresh, so interesting, and we all respected to it.
所以我就那个时候就到了日本去学习。
So at that time, because of that, I went to Japan for study.
因为日本它既保留了本国的文化，同时呢又能够吸收西方的最先进的最前卫的艺术。
So at that time, I feel like the Japan they kept a lot of the tradition from their own culture, but they also absorbed a lot of excellent culture from the Western world.
所以我在学习，我的老师是一个非常著名的日本设计家，叫斯尼乌拉科黑，是三浦康平先生。
Okay, so Mr. Liu, his teacher actually is very famous Japanese book designer. I don't know how to pronounce his name in English, but I do respect him as well.
那么在我这学习过程当中，他特别强调的是东方的艺术。
So during the when I started from him, he really emphasized to appreciate the art from the East.
当时正好发生了北京的天安门事件。
At that time, there is a Tiananmen event happened in Beijing.
当时也不想回国。
At that time, I don't want to go back to China either.
但他就跟我说，他说你是在中国这个文化的土地上生长的，你自己的文化还没有学好，你却在外国去跟我们日本人学，是不对的。
So at that time, he told me, "You are grew up at the land of China. You not even learn your own culture very well, but you came out for learning from our Japanese, which is not correct."
他说我们日本的文字是从中国学来的，日本的茶道、日本的花道，全部是从日本从中国学来的。你为什么要留在日本？
So he said all the kanji in Japanese are learned from China, and our the flower, the way to do flowers, the way to present the teas all come from China. So why you stay in Japan? Why not go back to China?
所以我听了他的话以后，我决定回国，把在日本学到的东西很好的运用到我中国自己的设计当中去。
So after his words, I feel like I need to go back to China, and I decided to utilize the thing I learned from Japan and devote my knowledge to my country.
所以以后就回到了中国，我才真正的去关心、关注、去学习中国传统的设计艺术。
So after I got back to China, I started to really realize the importance of Chinese culture, and I just learned and studied to the research of how to present, how to learn from our culture.
所以我对中国艺术的关注和热爱，恰恰是一个日本的老师敲了我的脑袋，让我清醒。
So the enthusiasm to Chinese culture for me. Actually, it's a Japanese teacher. He knocked my forehead and reminded me. Yeah.
那么回国以后，我就成立了我的工作室。
When I went back to China, I started my own studio.
我在工作室做的第一本书就是这本签字朱熹签字的。
So this is the first book he did, this is the first book I did at the studio. It's called 朱熹签字 1000 character from 朱熹。
在那过程当中，我到中国的首都的图书馆去浏览中国的书籍。
At that time, I went to Beijing Capital Library to look at the Chinese books.
我发现那里有很多的宝藏，让我感到惊喜，感到惊讶，也感到振奋。
So at that place, I found a lot of treasure of our culture. I was so surprised, I impressed, I'm so surprised and happy I can find those.
所以在这个过程当中，我就去把中国的传统的书籍艺术去很好的去尊重它，并且把它学习到。
So I want to, at that time, I wanted to learn the Chinese traditional book binding technique, and I wanted to utilize in my own art practice.
那么这本书《朱熹千字文》，它是讲中国的一千个文字，是明代的一个理学家叫朱熹，他写下的文字。
So this book actually is 1000 characters of 朱熹, and it's this book written down around Ming Dynasty, I think 15th centuries, and he's a great 我不知道理学家 Yeah, he's a great, he's very good at the theory of Chinese culture, and he write down the thousand of characters of China.
因为这一千个字是中国的基本文化的文字的集集。
Okay, so this 1000 character actually is a very it's a basic Chinese culture conclusion.
那我在设计当中，除了在这个文字上用那个保留了它原来的气质，同时在设计上就我们中国的雕版印刷，用作为它的书的一个形态。
Okay. So I try to keep the original binding, original design of 朱熹千字文, and also to the cover, I use the traditional wood carving plate way to present this book.
那上面的文字都是反的。
So this actually is a plate. So all the character on the top is the mirror image.
所以是可以把一张纸上头进行复制。
So you can pick, you can put a piece of paper over there. You can start print.
封面500字，封底500个字。
So the cover, the front cover is 100 character. The back side is another 500 characters.
所以印完以后，折叠以后就是一本千字文。
So after you print it and fold it, it's just 1000 character. It's a 千字文。
那我喜欢中国的绘画。
I also like our Chinese traditional painting.
中国绘画有个特点是叫，既白当黑。
So our Chinese culture, I mean our Chinese traditional painting, we call. So you can see a lot of empty space on the painting, but the empty space is very important. It's as important as the black ink area. So the black and the white, it's equal important.
那这空白是我们中国的书有很重要的一个功能，我们叫就留下自己的笔记。
Okay, so the empty space in Chinese art is very important and leave the marks of the artist.
所以这些空间在和出版社就打架了。
So then he leave a lot of empty space, and the public house kind of disagree with it.
在做书的时候，其实我非常注重的是编辑设计。
So when I'm making the books, I really emphasize the editing.
编辑设计是对一本书的文本的理解，在注入我自己的想法。
So editing is shows the understanding of the content and also combined with my own thought.
那么像这本书是藏书票。藏书票这个词我还真没。藏书票叫X。我知道，但是我还真。
Okay, so sorry, I'm a printmaker, but I still don't know how to say this kind of thing. And this is the small wood carving prints, and we always have these prints for private collection put on the first page of your books. So maybe, yeah, so that's it's not called, it's not words, it's a prints. So like a small book plate?
Book plate.
Okay, yeah, sorry. So this book is actually it's a collection of different book plates from different artists.
作为今天的中国的年轻人都不知道这个什么是藏书票，因为中国已经没有这样的藏书的一种习惯。So
nowadays, in China, the young people don't know what it is like me, and people already don't collect the books anymore.
所以这本书我不想做成一个简单的就是一个藏书票。
So in that case, I don't want just to make this book simply as a book plate.
我在每一面旁边编录了很多关于藏书、读书的一些名人的只言片语。
So on the other side of these images, I put a lot of sentences from famous writer talk or famous writer talk about the joy of reading books and about readings.
另外还希望能够灌入的是我们东方的书籍的特点。
So also I want to show the aesthetic of our Eastern cultures.
也特地请人抄了这个特种纸手工纸。
And we specially ask us, we customize this kind of special hand-making papers.
这个票也是贴上去的，但是我每一张不是贴，全部是手撕的。
So also the label actually, we paste on the top, but we now cut it. We just tear it up.
那手撕以后，纸张的这种纤维，非常自然的表露出来。
So after tear it down, you can see the fabric from the paper is very naturally showed up.
那这个书一共是20,000本，要撕20,000张。
So there is a 20,000 copy of this book. You have to tear down 20,000 labels.
这是一些书。这个是在2008年中国举办奥运会。
So this book comes from 2008. China government holds the Olympic Games.
在这个运动会的时候呢，有一个展览会是把中国5000年的最重要的文物从全国各地的博物馆收集起来，展出一个展览。
Okay, so during the Olympic Games, there is very important exhibition in China. So the Chinese government, they collected all the very important objects from our history and collect them all over the country from different provinces and put them together as an exhibition, as a show.
里面的文物都是中国最最重要的文物。
This is the most important objects, most important things come from our history in these books.
因为是中央决定在北京举行，所以各个地方的博物馆呢，都把藏品拿到北京来，但是呢，他们很担心被中央留下来。所以呢，都派了馆长在旁边蹲着。
Okay, that's funny. So the interesting story he's sharing is like because this is the order from the central government. So the all the principal of like the local museums, I'll send your work come here, but they are afraid of the Beijing want them. So the president all stay in Beijing and just watch their objects.
所以我也看在眼里，我非常尊重这本书。
So I saw that. So that's why I put a lot of respect of this book.
但是在这设计当中，也是怀着一个如何能够把这些原物 最最的尊重的最最美好的把它留在这个书籍当中。
So when I'm doing this book, I really respected these works, and I want to use my design to keep the beauty of those works, and I want to keep the original looking of those wonderful pieces.
所以在设计过程当中是很重视的是它的版面、图像的还原以及整体的中国的特点。
So in the design of this book, I'm really concerned about how to present the original looking of each object and also the outlay design. Meanwhile, also I want to show the capture of China.
这个是把中国最最重要的文物放在封面上。
So that's our national treasures put on the cover, put on the covers. That's a minute. Yeah.
这里面形成一个间隔，是时间的间隔。
So you can see from this side, there's a transparency. You can see into you can see the images of the objects. This distance is the times.
这本书我原来要我做成西式的书。
So at first, they required me to make this book as a Western style.
但我觉得应该有中国自身的特点。
But I feel like this book have to have the Chinese own characters.
然后，这个我用了一个中国的方圣节，方圣，中国的四句符。
Yeah. So this is a 方圣 tide.Knock, yeah, sorry, I should use it. It's a function knock, it's our traditional folk knock to express the good wish.
封面上我在长城拍的一张长城的在烟雾中的长城的照片。
是烟雾是什么？是
云雾。
OK. So the cover, the photo on the cover, it actually is a picture I took a great wall in the clouds.Yeah.
How many objects are in the book? How many treasures?
How many? 就是书里面有多少件文物？
里面大概是一千多件。
So there is 1,000 pieces in this book.
1,000.
1,000. That's a, yeah. That's an exhibition.
那么这本书就是作为奥运会的一个
礼物
送给各个国家的
领导。
Okay,
so actually this book is a gift from China give to the leaders, political leaders from different countries.
但是普通老百姓能买到。
But our common people still can buy it.
不同的就是外面有一个盒子，里头是一样的。
So the only difference is the gift version, they have aLike a wooden box, maybe not wood, I don't know. It's a box, but like our common people can buy this inside part. Actually, it's totally the same. The box is not important at all. Only the content is most important. Yeah, so you can see the box and the books in the cabinet over there. So I keep doing different kind of books.
那除了给出版社做书，其实我自己特别想自己做着玩的书。
So now, so instead of making books for publish house, I really wanted to make books for myself.
因为我这张脸呢，但比较容易画，所以很多的同学画家都喜欢画我。
Because my face is so easy to picture, so a lot of my students and a lot of artists want to draw the portrait for me.
然后另外呢，是我属猪。
Also, I was born in the pig year.
我特别喜欢收藏各种各样的猪。
So that's the reason why I like to collect all the objects about pigs.
所以我这本书叫我属猪。
Yeah, so that's why entitled Born in the Year of Pig.
在封面上我特地是直的绒。
So in the cover, I also use the velvet, yeah, as a cover, so it feels like a fluffy.
另外还讲这个最后一个讲这个我剪纸的故事。剪纸。
Yeah. So I also want to share the story about this book and the story of paper cut.
这剪纸不是我剪的。
So this paper cut is not from my, not from me.
但是一个年轻的一个剪纸艺术家他剪的剪纸。
This is a young artist who makes this paper cut.
嗯，那我很喜欢他的剪纸。
所以他是他还是女的还是男的？
男的。
Okay, I really like his work.
嗯，我喜欢他剪纸，我就说我来给你做本书吧。
Because I really like his work, I want to see. I told him I want to make a book for you.
所以他把所有作品都给了我。
So he gave his all his work to me.
然后我就重新来编故事。
So I start to make another story.
所以这本书和他的原作已经不太一样。
So this book is kind of different from his original work.
因为他是剪纸从外面往里剪。
Because he making the paper cut from outside to the inner part.
所以在这个书里头会经常有这个剪的感觉。
So in this book, I also put the elements of cutting.
因为在中国的剪纸都是贴在窗上窗花。
So in China, we put the paper cut on the windows, on the glass of the windows. It's a decoration.
贴窗花的纸很薄。
So the decoration, the window decoration, the paper is very thin.
所以这个书我就做的是很民间，很中国。
So that's why I make this book looks very folk art, very Chinese, and very light. So this is a book about Chinese fans. So this book I spent 5 years to finish it. Because the author really in a big hurry, big rush.
他想快点做，快点做，出版以后得奖，然后能卖出去。
Because he wanted really just make the book and then publish it and they can get award and then he can sell his works, the fans.
我说得奖不是目的。
I said get award is not the purpose.
应该把最好的书献给读者，让读者看得满意。
We should give the best books to the reader and let the reader really satisfy the reader.
我强调今天，早晨讲到的书柱的观念。书它也是个建筑。
So I want to repeat the concept I mentioned this morning. Book also is architecture.
建筑它是人和物体居住的地方。
So architecture is the place, objects and people living there.
那书它是文字、图像、空间，它能诗意气息的场所。
So book is the image and the text living there poetically. Okay, sorry. Yeah, that's the image and text living there.
它包含了时间和空间。
So book contains times and space.
所以空间是每个故事的居住的地方。
So the space is where the story lives.
时间是我们翻阅过程当中得到的享受。
So the times is an enjoy moment we gain from turning the pages.
那这里面有很多的作战史的过程。
In this book, there is a lot of text talk about how to the process of making fans.
里面有很多很细节的介绍。
There's a lot of very detailed introduction about how to make the fans.
里面有很多纸张的肌理感。
They also contain a lot of paper grains, the texture of the paper.
等等，所以这本书它是讲一个扇子的故事。
So this book actually is a story about a fan.
而不是讲扇子的图片。
It isn't the images of a fan.So it's a story. So there is a several volume. So they contain the bone of the fan and the surface of the fan. So there are four images on the book. Yeah. There's a palm flower, orchid, bamboo. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know the word. Why like that? Because you know, in China, we're using the folding fence. It's like all our scholar, like the people well educated. So that's the symbol of the. So that's the symbol of our scholar, our educated people. So the book actually is its object have a 6 different sides, so every side they can deliver the information of the books. So the last one I would like to introduce this book. So this book is about the books in the architecture. So it's not real architecture, which means the book have the concept of architecture. So it is a dialogue between me and another architect. So this dialogue about space, about atmosphere, also the gaps between different objects, that's our thoughts about that. Mainly about the understanding of space from Eastern culture. So you can see there are 2 staircases you can get in here, get into the center. So every staircase is an object. It's a theme. So once you flip around the flip the pages, you can get into, you get down from the staircase and you get understanding the discussion about this concept. So this book actually I'm the author and I designed it, so I have a lot of freedom to design this one.
Yeah. 就讲这些。
That's it. Thank you.